गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीबडी. सो वी आर डूइंग वॉट रिविजन दैट चैप्टर वॉट पॉलिनोमियल. ओके वी विल फैक्टराइज द गिवन पॉलिनोमियल. दिस इज द क्यूबिक पॉलिनोमियल इज गिवन पी ऑफ एक्स दैट इज इक्वल टू एक्स क्यूब माइनस सिक्स एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस इलेवन एक्स माइनस सिक्स. दिस इज द गिवन पॉलिनोमियल. यू हैव टू फाइंड द फैक्टर्स ऑफ द गिवन क्यूबिक पॉलिनोमियल. Given cubic polynomial. Am I right? Now, first we will find one factor by using trial and error method. Trial and error method. First you find p of 1. Replace x by 1 everywhere in the given polynomial. Then 1 cube minus 6 into 1 square plus 11 into 1 minus 6. That means 1 minus 6 plus 11 minus 6. 1 minus 6 is minus 5, 11 minus 6 is plus 5, minus 5 plus 5 is 0, that is p of 1 equal to 0. So if p of a equal to 0, then x minus a is a factor of p of x. Here p of 1 equal to 0, therefore x minus 1 is a factor of given p of x. X minus 1 is a factor of p of x. Now we found one factor. The given is cubic polynomial, so we will get three factors for that. So now divide the given cubic polynomial by linear polynomial x minus 1. Now x cube by x is what do you have? X square. Now x square should be multiplied by x, you will get as x cube. So plus x cube plus into minus is minus, 1 into x square is x square. Now change the sign, now minus, it is plus, plus x cube minus x cube minus 6x square plus x square, that is minus 5x square. I think it is not visible. Wait, I will write again. X cube minus 6x square plus 11x minus 6 divided by the polynomial x minus 1. Now x cube by x, that means x square. So x square should be multiplied here. So x square into x is x cube. Plus into minus is minus, 1 into x square is x square. Now change the sign, become minus, it is plus. Plus x cube minus x cube, you can cancel here. Then minus 6x square plus x square is minus 5x square. Then plus 11x. That means minus 5x square by x, which is equal to minus 5x. So minus into plus is minus 5. X into x is x square. Minus into minus is plus. 1 into 5 is 5x plus minus, here you can cancel. So 11x minus 5x is 6x minus 6. Now 6x by x is equal to 6, so plus 6. Now plus into x, plus into plus is plus, 6 into x is 6x, plus into minus is minus, 1 into 6 is 6. Now change the sign, now again if the remainder comes 0, then x square minus 5x plus 6 is also a factor. Are you getting there? Therefore, other factor is x square minus 5x plus 6. Now again, factor is this quadratic polynomial, like x square minus 5x plus 6 equal to 0. Then splitting the middle term, the product of the two integers is plus 6 and sum of the two integers is minus 5. So it should be minus 3 and minus 2. Minus 3 and minus 2. Now split the middle term. Now x square minus 3x minus 2x plus 6 equal to 0. Am I right? Now take x common outside from the first two terms, that is x into x minus 3 minus 2 into x minus 3 equal to 0. Now x minus 3, we can take again x minus 3, take common outside. So x minus 3 into x minus 2 equal to 0. Otherwise, here we are not finding the zeros. Just we are factorizing, that's all, right? So you can write like x square minus, another factor is x square minus 5x plus 6, so which is equal to x square minus 3x minus 2x plus 6. Take x common as outside, it is x into x minus 3. Here take minus 2 common as outside, you will get as x minus 3 here. So again you can take x minus 3 common as outside, then x minus 3 into x minus 2. Am I right? Now, therefore, the factor of the given polynomial, that is x cube minus 6x square plus 11x minus 6 is equal to First we found one factor, that is x minus 2. Then other two factors are x minus 2 and x minus 3. Therefore, x minus 1 into x minus 2 into x minus 3. Are you getting there? Yes. Now, we will do one more question. Factorize x cube plus 13x square plus 32x plus 20. That is given that p of x that is equal to x cube plus 13x square plus 32x plus 20. Okay. First you find p of 1 is nothing but replace x by 1 everywhere in the given polynomial. That is 1 cube plus 13 into 1 square plus 32 into 1 plus 20. That is 1 plus 13 plus 32 plus 20. 32, 30, 52, 53, 56, 66 is not equal to 0. Therefore, x minus 1 is not a factor. Now check it for p of minus 1 that is equal to minus 1 the whole cube plus 13 into minus 1 the whole square plus 32 into minus 1 plus 20. Then minus 1 the whole cube is minus 1 plus 13 into minus 1 the whole square is 1 minus 32 plus 20. Then minus 1 plus 13 minus 32 plus 20, that is minus 12. So minus 1 plus 13 is 12, 12 minus 12 which is equal to 0. Therefore x plus 1 is a factor. If p of a equal to 0, then x minus a is a factor. So therefore p of minus 1 is 0, therefore x plus 1 is a factor. So now we found one factor. After that, by using long division method, find the other two factors. So what will you do? Divide the given polynomial by this linear polynomial, that is x cube plus 13x square plus 32x plus 20. You have to divide by what? X plus 1 here. X plus 1. Now x cube by x means what? X square. So x square into x cube plus into plus plus 1 into x square is x square. Now change the sign. So 13x square minus x square is plus 12x square. Bring the next term, that is 32x. Now again, 12x square by x which is equal to 12x. So plus into plus plus 12x into x, 12x square. Plus into plus plus 1 into 12x minus. So 32x minus 12x is 20x. Am I right here? Then, after that, here 20x plus 20. 20x plus 20. Then, 20x by x is what? 20 here. So, 20 into x, 20x. Plus into plus is plus. 1 into 20 is 20. Then it is what? 0. Am I right? So, what is the other factor? Therefore, the other factor equal to x square plus 12x plus 20. X square plus 12x plus 20. Now we obtain a quadratic polynomial. Now again factorize this one. That means that product of the two integers is 20. Then sum of the two integers is 12. So we can write plus 10 plus 2, I think so. 10 2 is 20. 10 plus 2 is 12. We got it. So how can you write? Split the middle term now. X square plus 10x plus 2x plus 20. Am I right, dear? Now take x common as outside, that is x into x plus 10 plus 2 into x plus 10. Am I right? Now take x common as outside, x plus 10 into x plus 2. Now we obtain three factors for the given cubic polynomial, that is therefore x cube plus 13x square plus 32x plus 20. That is equal to x plus 1 into x plus 10 into x plus 2. Are you getting there? Yes. Now, come to the next question. Again, factorize the cubic polynomial. Factorize the cubic polynomial. 2y cube plus y square minus 2y minus 1. 2y cube plus y square minus 2y minus 1. See, it's very simple. From the first two terms, you can take y square common outside here. Y square you can take common outside. Then what is left out? 2y plus 1 here. From the last term, what you can do? You can take minus 1 common outside. Then it will be 2y plus 1. Am I right? Now, take 2y plus 1 common outside. 2y plus 1 into y square minus 1. Am I right? Now, 2y plus 1. This y square minus 1 can be written as y square minus 1 square. That is a square minus b square. So, you can write as a plus b into a minus b. That is y plus 1 into y minus 1. Now, we found 3 factors for the given cubic polynomial. 2y cube plus y square minus 2y minus 1. Are you getting there? Yes. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Then tomorrow, we will revise some other chapter. Thank you, everybody. Thank you.